Hello, namaste to all. I, Sangeeta Patel, welcome you all to Om Divine Healing Channel. And today I'm going to talk about mothers, since Mother Day is this week. In India and in our culture, every day is Mother's Day, Father's Day, Valentine's Day, and every day is a day of unconditional love, care and concern. But in Western countries, as children grow up, they go out for their studies and work, and they own their own responsibilities on their own shoulders. They become so busy that on some special days or on some holidays, they get a chance to see their parents. Today, my video will give you some important things and notes about Mother Day that is falling monthly every year. Mothers are the most important person of our life. Mother Day is celebrated every year on the second Sunday of May. Mother's Day is a celebration of relentless love, care, and sacrifice that a mother has towards her child. Mother's love is always unconditional and so pure for her children. A quote by an American author, Mith Albom, perfectly sums up the epitome of care and love that mothers are. When you look into mother's eyes, you know that the purest love you can find on the earth. Mother's Day is celebrating, honoring the mother of the family as well as the motherhood, maternal bond, and the influence of mother in the society. Importance of mothers needs no retelling. Our lives are stitched with their presence, both visible and invisible. So first of all, let's see who are mothers. Just one who give a birth to a child. Mother is a very vast subject. Now let's just see the full form of mother. The word which covers the universe, mother, M-O-T-H-E-R, right? That's how we spell. So now, words each alphabet stands for. M means magnificent, O means outstanding, T means tender, H means honorable and humble, E means extraordinary, and R means remarkable. Any lady or a woman who has not given a birth to any child, too has given the quality of mother, like Mother Earth, who is every day bearing so much yet taking care of her children. Let's see some true forms of mother in a very interesting and true way. The mother is the first teacher of the child, since the child comes in her womb. For the loving child or children, if asked who is the most beautiful woman on earth, they will always answer, my mother. And my father is the most handsome person of the world. Once I was conducting a workshop on humbleness, and I asked the people who presented in the workshop who created the universe, and I was surprised at the answer of a one young man. He stood up and said, my mother. I asked how, and he said, mothers mean maker of man, observer of action, teacher of life, healer of pain, eternal blessing, reflections of God. Then he asked, now what is left in the universe? The universe might be lacking one or two of these qualities, not my mother, and everything I see in my mother. So my mother is the universe for me. So now the most important question is, why mothers are so special person in anybody's life? Words are not enough to describe the importance of mothers in a person's life. The mother is usually the first person to meet the child and guide the newborn soul on the earth. Why the mother is known the most precious person? No one can care like her. She knows when the child is hungry. Child cries, tell her what her child needs. A mother's love is unconditional. Mothers are the backbone of the family. The constant love and support we receive from our mother makes us the most important person in our lives. On this Mother's Day, let's take some notes. We will call our mother daily. We will meet her at least once a month. We will give her the best dresses she wants to wear. We will give her the best books which she wanted to read. We will listen to her. Though at this age, she has a habit of repeating things over and over again. I, you, we all vow to give her the unconditional love. Mother is a walking miracle. There is nothing as sensuous as mother and as safe as mother's lap. So I wish a happy Mother's Day to all those who are mothers and those who are going to be mothers. So wish you all a very happy Mother's Day. And this Mother's Day, along with a gift, I would recommend if you can write something nice lines for your mother, or get a card and put one or two lines of your choice. And I'm very sure your mother will love the letter instead of the gifts, because that's what all mothers want. I would like to dedicate this video to the three special women of my life and who are more than a mother in my life. First is Sudha Patel, and she's my mother-in-law. So thank you so much, mommy, for all your love, care, concern and support. And you know, for being a mother to me. Yes, she is more than a mother to me. And you know, I really love her and she loves me. Thank you. Second is my guru ma, Dr. Mohini Sharma. Oh, she is my mother, my friend, my best buddy, everything. And I wanted to say thank you so much for all your love, support, and of course, for all the writings which you do for my videos. Thank you so much. Without you, I couldn't have done it. Last but not the least is Meenakshi Masi. Thank you so much, Masi, for all your love, support. I couldn't say thank you enough to all of you, because you are my backbone and you have always supported me and loved me whenever I need your love, support and guidance. You are always there for me. And also, thank you so much for having the faith in me. And because of you guys, I'm here and come this far. So thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. So from the bottom of my heart, I wanted to say thanks to you. And also, I want to say thanks to all the people who are subscribing my channel. Thank you, all of you. I want to say thanks to all the people who are inspiring to make this video and people who are helping me to make this video. Thank you, all of you. For all my services, you guys can reach out me through my email ID, and people who are associated with me through social media, of course, you guys can reach out me through WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook, Messenger, and Skype. And definitely, I would love to work with you guys and help you guys. So till I see you next time, I Sunita Patel, take care, leave with lots of love, light and angel blessings. Namaste.